Good morning, my dear students. We have started the lesson light. In the last video, we have learned about reflection. Now, what is meant by the reflection? Reflection is nothing but the bouncing back of light. Suppose if a light is falls on this particular mirror. Now, suppose this is a mirror. When light falls, it reflects back. It reflects back again. Yes or no? So this type of the light is called as a reflection of a light. Now in today's video we are going to learn. This video we are going to discuss about the type of reflection, regular and irregular. Now what is regular reflection and irregular reflection? Now when you see your image in a smooth surface, for example, if you will see your image in the mirror, how is the mirror? Whether it is soft or smooth, it is smooth. The mirror is a smooth. So, if we will consider this is as a mirror, and you know, mirror is an opaque object. Whatever the light will fall on this mirror, the light rays which are fall, they are always parallel. Whatever the light rays will fall on this plane mirror, it will get reflected back. Am I right? They will get reflected back. Yes or no? So this here we get all the images, all the light, all the light which has been incident on this mirror. It will all the lights will get reflected back, so that we can see our image properly. Then even if the water is totally at a rest position or the water is still, we can get our image clearly. Yes or no? We can get our image clearly. Why does it happens? Because all the lights which have fallen on that water, all the lights is get reflected back, so we are able to see the regular image, clear image. And then the next type of the reflection is irregular. Now what is irregular? Now if the lights are fall on any rough surface, the image we are not able to see clearly. For the best example, if the water is at a rest position, if it disturb the water, whether you can get your image properly? No, we can't get our image properly. For example, now if you will see, if the position is rough, then whatever the lights have been fall on this, it will get disturbed. Am I right? We will not get a proper image, or we cannot form the clear image in the irregular reflections. Here, most of the light get diffused. Here, the most of the light will get diffused. So we will not get a clear image. So we have learned the two types of reflection, that is regular and irregular. Are you getting? So these are the two types of reflection. Then we are also going to learn about the mirror. Now what is mirror? Mirror is an opaque object. Yes or no? Students, now see, this is a plain mirror. Why we can say it is a mirror? See, here it is an opaque object. This is an opaque object. If you will see this side, it is a smooth surface. Am I right? How it is the surface? It is a smooth surface. Yes. Now, if you will see, you can get a clear image. You can see the clear image in this plain mirror. Now see, if I will take this, you can see the clear image of this. Am I right? So what happens? All the lights which have been falling on this, it get reflected back, so that we can see this image. Are you getting me? Now see how I have drawn some lines. I have made some box. Now we are going to learn some characteristics of the plane mirror. Now if I will see this,
You have to just tell me what things you can see. Just tell me, how is the object do you see in the mirror? Is it, how is the object, how is the object you can see? It is an egg. So the image formed in the plane mirror, it is always erect. Are you getting? Then if you will see the distance, two blocks. Now if you will see from here, there are the two blocks. Am I right? I have seen that the image form is always erect. Yes or no? If I will place here plane, you will see the erect image. Am I right? The image form by the plane mirror, it is always erect. Then if you will see the place, now one, two, this it is at third position. If you will see the image in the mirror, it is also placed at a third position. Means in short, we can see the image is of the image is at a same distance. The image formed it as a same distance. Are you getting? Then we in short, we can also say that the image is of same size of that object. But here the image which we get, it is laterally inverted. Are you getting? See the image which is get. Now if you will see, the this is what? N. Am I right? This is N. But if I will place here in the mirror, if you will get here image, it is laterally inverted. The best example is that when your mother is wearing the sari, you feel she has wore opposite. Am I right? Or when you raise a left hand up, it appears to be right hand is up. Am I right? So that process, the left-right reversal, it is called as a lateral inversion. It is called as a lateral inversion. Are you getting this? In this, the image form is in the mirror. Whether the actually the rays are meeting at that particular point? No. So this image form is virtual image. So here on the plane mirror, we get here virtual image. Are you getting? Which is always erect. Here it appears. Now if you will see, if I will place here pen backside, whether the any light is there? No. Here we can see the image here, it appears. The rays are not actually meeting, but it appears they are meeting. So this image, such an image is called as a virtual image. Such an image is called as a virtual image. Are you getting it? You will get the image on the cinema hall. Here what happens? The rays are actually meeting. The rays are actually meeting. So on the screen, so such an image, it is called as a real image. Here the rays are not actually meeting. Now if you will get to see the image on the mirror, this mirror, you can see the rays are not actually meeting. Am I right? So this image which we have got on the plane mirror, it is virtual. And the in cinema halls, the image where we the actually the rays are meeting, they are called as a real image. I hope you have understood it. Thank you, my dear students.